Suppose heavyweight champion Cassius Clay at a federal court in Houston is found guilty of violating the U.S. Selective Service laws by refusing to be inducted. He is sentenced to 5 years in prison and fined $10,000, the maximum penalty for the offense, which is a felony. The sentence was appealed by Clay's lawyers. Clay contended his status as a black Muslim minister made him exempt from the draft. Released on bail, he faces a possible 18-month wait for an appeal decision.